good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Well, a bit of a surprise there, batting first in these conditions.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Good effort, 4 runs. Super shot that.
Hits the rope with the first ball there. Well done.
That goes for 4. What a good shot. Pushes this ball away. Scoring really quickly in that over. Kings, none for 15.
And they get a single there.
Yes.
The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion.
Yes. And that's four. Plays this nicely into the covers.
Another run added. Played that nicely. Gets two.
Yes.
High in the air. Big shot. Oh, glorious shot.
Sharif, a bit expensive there. Kings, none for 27. Another run added, that'll be handy. Yeah. That's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
Yes, yes. That's a beautiful leg glance off the back foot.
Keeper, keeper!
And the batsman moves on to 25. Cracking shot, that. That's four runs. Oh, that's a big appeal there.
Clear edge, clear decision, out. I was enjoying this innings. Really electric performance, scoring at a good rate.
Kings add 16 runs in that over, taking the score to 1 for 43. The
Oh, that's been put away nicely.
Sumyo is now on 30.
Catch him!
That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. And 3 for 1.
Kings add 15 runs in that over, 1 for 58. One over left in the innings. Hassan to bowl it. Sumyo moves on to 34.
Through the gap and 4 run.
Oh no, dropped it. Oh, oh great shot.
And that's 4.
Drives off the back foot to the onside. One bounce and bang into the pickets for 4.
Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't.
Thank you.
off the mark, first ball, starting as they intend to go on.
And that's four. Hussain, now on seven.
Oh, great shot. A four with the first ball of this batsman's innings. Terrific start.
Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. Gave a few too many away in that over. Academy, none for 11. Rahman, the left-arm medium fast bowler, is coming into the attack. Well and truly beaten by the bowler there. Denied, not getting past that fielder. Another run taken.
He acted really well there. Good catch.
And the batsman moves on to nine. Out. And this is a big wicket. The batsman didn't really get going. And this is a huge scalp.
Oh, that's a huge wicket. Out first ball. What a shot. Six.
A very good over there. Two wickets taken. Academy, 2 for 19. The pace bowler is coming on to bowl. there's air on this. That's gone flying. Another six. That's the second in a row.
Oh, great shot. Marks that one. Return to sender. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Oh, good shot. This bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them.
One bounce and four. Great shot, four more. Big over there, the runs flowing freely. Academy, 2 for 45. Great shot, great timing.
That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. High in the air.
Another boundary. Four runs to follow that six.
Driven expertly there for four.
Takes a good catch out there in the deep.
Big appeal there. Yep, gone. Well, this has been a really key innings, putting a lot of runs on and really making a difference to the outcome.
I think your instinct as a batsman is just to survive, deny the bowl of a hat-trick, and then try and score runs.
Catch it.
What a great way to start an innings. Boundary, first ball.
Big over there, two wickets down, but still adding lots of runs. Academy, 4 for 63. Plays this nicely into the covers. Big, big shot. And that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs.
Gone very high in the air.
Another big hit. 6.
Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.
Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.